San Agustin opened in July 1904. The Augustinian friars designed it as a primary school for boys during the American colonial period. It was December 12, 1912, when the school received government recognition for its various offerings. It was formally incorporated under the name of Colegio de San Agustin de Iloilo. It was year 1928 that the Augustinian Mirror, one of the country's oldest school publications, was established. Over the years, it has produced some of the country's well-known writers. And some of these writers came from the different colleges of the university. It was only in 1940 that the Normal College, or what is now called as the Teachers College, accepted female students. During the Second World War, the campus was destroyed by American bombs, leaving the Urdaneta Hall as the lone survivor. On March 1, 1953, the Colegio de San Agustin de Iloilo was granted university status and became the University of San Agustin, the first university in Western Visayas. The University of San Agustin is a picture of development, from its physical structures to its academic practices. Gone are the scars brought by war. The university clearly overcomes one of its most difficult challenges.
A very important edge of the University of San Agustin to other universities in the Western Visayas is that we maintain the Agustinian heritage, the Agustinian legacy. We have to remember that the University of San Agustin was actually established by the Agustinian friars, especially the Spanish friars. And second, there are a lot of programs that we considered we're the first one who established, and even until now, we have the only conservatory of music in the Western Visayas. And also this academic year or next academic year, we're going to open and we'll be the first one to offer the Bachelor in Landscape Architecture. First one in the Western Visayas also. We maintain the identity of being one of the top 10 law schools in the Philippines. We're the first to have established the pharmacy course in the Western Visayas. So these are the first, and very important of this is we have in us the Augustinian heritage from those who came first to arrive in the Philippines from the time of Urdaneta and from the time Martin de Rada, who first arrived in Panay, and the Spanish friars who established the University of San Agustin.
Over the years, the university has changed structure after structure, but the Augustinian spirit has remained the same, strong as ever. Each college molds its student skills and values, keeping to the standards set by the Augustinian teachers, becoming exemplary and competent in their field, maintaining the humanity of a Christian.
inculcated with the Augustinian values, specifically of unity, truth, and charity. As Augustinian graduates, we are ready to face the realities of the world.
Our edge from other university is the kind of religious training that we have undergone while we were still at the university.
This value taught me how to work hard in order to succeed.
Well, you know, San Agustin has been known always as a school with high values of Christianity and Catholicism. That was how we were taught, even when we were college students already.
The Augustinian way of teaching primarily focuses on building a Catholic community which is centered on its four core functions. Inclined with the research aspect is the University Center for Research and Publications, which is a source and resource of knowledge. UCRP constitutes in making the University of San Agustin a real research institution. The Tilipunan Center was also established as community service of the university. It provides the poor families in the rural and urban areas in the city and province of Iloilo with basic social services. Alternative community education services and micro-enterprise developmental services. Department in the University of San Agustin sees to it that with closer supervision, uniformity, and effective teaching of different subjects are competently implemented. Most of all, the university teaches the students to have one mind and one heart on the way to God. Through the continuous dedication of the Augustinian community, campus beautification projects have been made to show how magnificent the university is. A wide range of academic courses are offered for the students to choose from. Various student services are also offered by the university.
I am inviting all the high school graduates to come and join the University of San Agustin, Iloilo. And this year, we also celebrate our 60th anniversary as a university. Many of our graduates have already carved a name for themselves in the society and have contributed a lot for the development and progress of our community. The Augustinian identity of education is founded on charity, truth, and unity. We form not only the mind, but also the hearts of the students. So come and join the Augustinian community.
The University of San Agustin has truly surpassed the test of time and proved its worth over the years. And in the years to come, the Augustinian community around the globe continues to shout the University of San Agustin's glory across the sky.
Shining like a summer night star. She's a girl sunbathing on the hood of her car. Hey, hey. She's a silver screen honey with the right bands on. Get your heartbeat racing like a ticking time bomb. Hey, hey. She likes to rock it with the ragtime. top down with the radio up and she's singing out loud. Yeah, she likes to party in the middle of the day. She's like anywhere and don't care, carried away. Yeah. Watch her paint this town like a Vince Van Gogh.
Watch her go. Here we go.
Any minute, man, I know you never, never know what she's gonna do next with the lights down low. Up long.